Rock him a state. Rock him a state. Hi, yo, I'm Joe Governale. I live over in Mount Sinai. I'll tell you my story right now. 3 o'clock in the morning, bro, I was trying to creep out of my house, snuck down the stairs at like 3 o'clock in the morning. 3 o'clock in the morning, crept down the stairs, had the stairs creaking and all that, snuck out my door, dipped out. 3 o'clock in the morning, I had some girl drive me here, waited on a line, and camped out overnight to get these shoes.
So this shoe is really important for you?
This shoe is really important to me.
What do you like about it?
What I like about it is because I'm from Long Island, you know, so it has Long Island on the shoe, so it represents me, you know?
Yeah. So what would you rate this? 1 out of 10, 10 being the best.
10.
Yeah?
10, if I could rate it out of 100, it would be 100.
What's your favorite part of the sneaker, your favorite feature?
Favorite part? I'd probably be the sole, definitely the sole.
Yeah, represent the water, right?
Yeah.
Shazoo.
That's good.
All right, thanks, man.
All right.
Give a shout out to Street Gear.
Shout out Street Gear, shout out Lavish Lives, Fratellations, all those sweet dudes. And all the sneakerheads, represent here from Long Island.
Long Island.
What's up? It's Johnny coming from Queens, New York. We're here at Street Gear in Hempstead, New York, waiting for the Jones Beach Air Force Ones. Originally released last year in June 2009. This is a re-release. Today's May 28th, 2007.
So what number are you online?
Number one.
Number one?
Yeah, camped out since yesterday at 6:30. And, you know, just had to go through the rain. And
yeah, I know you went through some trouble for this.
Definitely did.
Is it definitely worth it?
I actually think it's well worth it. I love the shoe, great conception, and price is right.
So how do you feel about it being re-released?
The re-release is actually...
Because re-releasing these kind of sneakers, like something like Jones Beach, something rare like that, being released, it can go either way. So how do you feel?
It's beneficial on my part because I didn't get the original release.
Okay.
I didn't want to go through trouble. So for me to get these, you know, it's beneficial for me.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what size are you? And well, you're definitely getting your pair, right?
Yeah, definitely.
First one online.
And I'm definitely going to rock them, so I'm not worried about no, you know, other market, you know, resale or whatever. I'm keeping them.
So how do you feel, you know, how did they do implicating Jones Beach on the Jones Beach Air Force One?
I think they did it very well. The theme represents Long Island very well because Jones Beach is very well known. And the sand canvas upper with the water ice blue bottom, perfect match, man. It's perfect. With the Long Island map on the sole. It's beautiful.
Favorite part of the kicks?
Favorite part has to be the soles. The ice blue is beautiful.
You know what? That's what everyone's saying right now.
Well, yeah, that is my favorite, personally. It's a beautiful color, man.
Yep.
Yeah, the concept is great. And, yeah, okay, cool. And they also made a GS size, grade school size, for the kids. So
that's actually a smart idea. That's really nice. I think all the kids, everybody's going to wear these around Long Island. Especially summertime.
Whoever can get their hands on them.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, but
how limited are these?
I'm hearing somewhere around like probably 5,000 pairs in total.
In total around the world?
They're still only gonna release in New York accordingly.
Okay.
Nice Kicks is getting them, but other than that, New York I'm hearing, so 5,000 in total isn't that bad. It's still pretty good.
What's the retail again?
105, not sure with tax or not.
That's a good price.
Yeah.
That's a good price for a nice pair of sneakers for the summer.
Definitely, beautiful sneaker for the summer. And the slight differences on a grade school is there's a white ice gum bottom rim around the blue on the sole, and it's a bit more grayish.
Okay.
So yeah, probably white sand, I'm guessing. But they're both great.
All right, thank you, Johnny.
All right, cool. Thanks a lot, Wall Street Gear.
Peace. Still
out of pain, this was a take. I wasn't supposed to break, I was supposed to wait. But let's motivate, I wanna see you keep following and swallowing, taking the making, writing, falling. Brothers try and others die to get the formula. But I'ma let you sweat, you still ain't warm. You a step away from frozen, stiff as if you're posing. Digging to my brain, brain as the rhyme gets chosen. So follow me on what you're thinking, do it first. Let's travel at magnificent speeds around the universe. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets are small, the balls of clay, astray into the Milky Way. World's out of sight, far as the eye can see, not even a satellite. Now stop and turn around and look at the stand of darkness your knowledge took. So keep staring, soon you suddenly see a star. You better follow it, cause it's the awe. This is a lesson, if you guess it, lift the ball in. Hurry, hurry, step right up and keep following the leader.
Follow the leader, I can't see. Follow the leader, I can't see. Follow the leader, I can't see.
Go.
John Barbado, coming to get the Long Island Edition Air Force Ones. Been here since 8 in the morning, still waiting.
So, what do you think about the sneaker?
I think it's great, looks good, Long Island on it, you know.
You just like to represent Long Island?
Absolutely, 516, you know.
So this is crazy, you're in a wheelchair and you're out here, like, that's amazing, actually.
Just chilling on the side, you know, nothing too crazy.
That's love for the kicks right here.
Yeah, it's love for the kicks.
Blue tank tops,
blue tank.
Yeah, they wear it all night, too.
Yo, the two white tees and the
boss of the underworld, New York in the mainstream. Street fan certified, considered the A-team. Real spit when the drama unfolds, sucker shit get brought to the truth. We raise the murder rate that you can't avoid. Only thing similar to Philly and Illinois. Real hood work, never know Sundays.
Yo, Mark.
Yo, my brother.
First customer.
Oh yeah.
First customer.
I feel great.
Yeah.
We're waiting.
First ones.
How long you been out?
Since 15 hours.
Yeah. Last night.
15 hours?
Yeah.
Damn, you're the
15.
Fucking.
15.
Oh.
Long fucking night.
Glad it's almost over. Christmas.
You see that?
Ice. Woo.
Yeah, that shit up.
How do you feel about the kicks?
Ridiculous. Great quality, you could tell from already.
Let me see your chick.
Kiss it, kiss it, lick it.
Lick the bottom.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Got to lick the icy soul, man.
Nice.
Follow me into a solo, get in the flow, and you can picture like a photo. Music makes mellow, maintains to make melodies for MCs, motivates the breaks. I'm everlasting, I can go on for days and days with rhyme displays that engrave deep as x-rays. I can take a phrase that's rarely heard, flip it, now it's a daily word. I can get iller than normal, killing ball with no alarm.
What's up?
So what's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Winston Green from Levittown, New York. We're just here basically at Street Gear, trying to cop these Long Island sneakers that are coming out pretty much the Jones Beach.
So how do you feel that, you know how Long Island doesn't get a lot of, you know, sneakers, and how do you feel something like this, something like the Jones Beach coming out over here?
This is the second release for the Jones Beach sneaker, but this is big right now. This is huge for Long Island. We don't get our props, and you know, this is some love coming from Long Island. You know, we're still a part of New York, and we need to represent on the sneaker game right here. So, you know, I appreciate this a lot.
So how do you feel, do you think they did very well with how they incorporated Jones Beach into the shoe?
Absolutely, absolutely. You got two pictures of Long Island on the bottom of the soles. Then you got the tan for the beach, the sandy color for the beach, like you're in the beach. And it's basically a nice hot summer sneaker. So it says Strong Island in the inside too. So that's what we are. We're Strong Island. So watch out in the future.
Rock Kimmel, remain calm. Self-esteem make me super superb and supreme. Before a microphone, still I've been. This was a tape I wasn't supposed to break. I was supposed to wait, but let's motivate. I wanna see and keep following and swallowing. Taking the making, biting the balling. Brothers try and others die to get the formula, but I'ma let you sweat, you still ain't warm. You a step away from frozen, stiff as if you're posing. Dig into my brain as the rhyme gets chosen. So follow me, I what you're thinking. You were first, let's travel at magnificence.